star. It is a ball of hot, glowing gas. It is the closest star to Earth. Mercury is the first planet from the Sun. Days on Mercury are very hot because it is so close to the Sun. The surface of Mercury is covered with craters, cliffs, and valleys. Venus is the second planet from the Sun. Venus is hotter than Mercury because its thick clouds trap heat from the Sun. The surface of Venus has mountains, valleys, and volcanoes. From the Sun. It is our home. Most of our planet is covered with water. The surface of Earth also has mountains and valleys. Earth is home to people, plants, and animals. Mars is the fourth planet from the Sun. Mars is called the red planet because its soil is red. The surface of Mars has mountains, canyons, volcanoes, and craters.
J. Jupiter.
Jupiter is the fifth planet from the Sun. Jupiter is very cold because it is so far from the Sun. When we look at the planet, we can see colorful clouds. There's a huge storm on Jupiter called the Great Red Storm. Planet from the Sun. Just like Jupiter, Saturn is very cold and covered with clouds. There are beautiful rings around Saturn.
Uranus.
Uranus is the seventh planet from the Sun. When we look at Uranus, we see its blue-green clouds. Very thin rings surround the planet.
Neptune
is the eighth planet from the Sun. When we look at Neptune, we see its blue clouds. Neptune has a storm called the Great Dark